Okay, so I got this figured out. Now, it's going to look a lot smaller on my screen than I was hoping for. But it's, should have... There we go. Let's see, I trimmed a little too far on the side there. Oops. On keyboard. I'm going to do it. That's close enough. Call that good. It's not going to be perfect anyways. So I don't remember where I was on this. Of course, we got Billy, Sarai, Farron, Leek, Elaine, and Duck. Probably a little close cut on the top there. Oh well. No, it's the same. Okay. I'm going to change some of my view option real quick. Filters. There they are. Oh, that's not it. Closer to it. Still not it though. Doesn't seem to have the same one. Is that the filter? Is that the... Just gonna leave it on normal then. Alright, we were going through this place with Farfetch'd. Probably already, yeah. I wasn't using flash. I know my way around this cave well enough. Oh, that's new. I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. Turn myself up a little bit. So that I can hear the game over the fans a little better. It's only a level 17 Zubat. Game's last words. I can run away from pretty much all of the Geodudes. I know my audio is not synced up with the video could put an audio delay, but I'd have to like the filters probably be properties no probably in filters, but if I do that, then I'd have to remember to shut it off for Saturdays and Sundays. See if we can actually take down a Zubat this time.
But you know, we took down... Oh.
1 HP.
Look, we took down a Zubat.
You know what I love about this cave?
The Zubats, actually.
Complete an older room, move to make room for Sword's Dance. Can I get rid of... Probably not. Span, skin. Oh, that makes it worse. Yes. Sand attack, clear, or fury attack, or peck. I think I was getting rid of... I don't remember now, I'm getting rid of peck. Turned around, didn't I? Yeah, I was going to the right. I also forgot to swap Billy out. It's okay, girl. There we go. Put a lane out front. Now go back the right way and run into something else. That's just how it be sometimes. Geodude shrugs. Alright, at least it's Zubat. Oh, that looks much better. I think I know this place. Some of these guys remember Peck. Oh. Okay, I have battled you. So I don't remember who these guys I've battled. And that's gonna be very annoying. You know what? Now that I turn that up, I can probably turn this on, see what that does. Coding overloaded, what? I don't... That's weird. Maybe it's because I had that open. No, the fan still comes through. Actually, no, it doesn't. Perfect. But half the music is gone, so not perfect. Well, the fan will just be there for now. No, I should probably just not be fighting any of these. Okay, apparently we made it most of the way through here. That's good. How do I sound if I do that? Better? Worse? That doesn't change the fan noise at all. This does! Make sure I'm turned up high enough to where I can be easily heard over the music. Here we go, new battle. Alright, picnicker. Apparently I'm past the hard part already. Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff. I don't want you to put me to sleep. I don't know if that affects it. Remember, the disable is random. That's 6. I think 6 is the amount. We're just gonna fury attack. Okay. 3 times. Disabled. Fury attack. Fence curl is why I'm not using a whole bunch of leers. If the lane doesn't level from this, I will be surprised. I'm surprised. I should probably just switch out to lead. Ah, I did remember correctly. Go ahead and sand attack Pidgey because it's Pidgey. Take some of your own medicine! Ugh. Part of the reason I'm playing this is I'm not feeling that great. Let's see here. Water. Can drink some more coffee. Well. Okay, good. Yes, I'll switch back to a lane. It's just a meow. I expected you to use Payday. This will remind me as to how Payday works. Because if I remember correctly, even though it's my opponent's Pokemon using Payday, I should be able to... Do I have a regular potion? No, okay. Don't want to use the max potion, that's for sure. Should be able to pick up the coins afterwards anyways. Alright, start fury attacking. Let me move my mic down and get a stinking drink. That was a good hit 5 times. No, and then it misses. Still not leveled, okay. Hey, yep, you can pick it up. I'm almost out of this cave! This is actually part of the reason I set it down for a while, was this cave. Now we're just gonna run. Alright. I don't remember who this guy is. Oh, it's another hiker. Alright. Go Elaine, you're gonna be sand attacking a lot. Go Sirai! I miss Elaine already. Oh, that's weird. Gives me the text still. Sand attack. Okay, well, now I know that they have the chance of having self-destruct. Alright, please miss, please miss, please miss. Nope. As much as it makes it easier for me to win, it also makes it to where I'm not getting any experience. Okay, now we'll be fairing out. Okay, let's see if it hits. Is there a chance for it to miss in Gen 1? I mean, it's possible that there's not. I just hope there's no more hikers. The gauntlet of hikers. I went the wrong direction. I should be beating up Zubat. Really no reason not to. Especially since Leek has cut. Leek's out front. Okay, no supersonic. Not be a hiker. Alright, it's a maniac. Pokemaniac. Poke. Slow. Okay. It's two sand attacks. Three sand attacks. Oh. Okay. Is that six? I don't know. We're gonna use Leer now. Missed one, so that's two. All right, let's just take it down and then swap out. Be-doop, 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 be-doop. Go, Billy. See here, sand attack first. Two. One. Go duck! Someone off. Anything important? Oh, no. It's the notification that I went live. Ah, body slam. Nice. We'll just start using it. Little peck. That'll finish it off. Sand attack. Don't confuse me, don't confuse me, don't confuse me. Three sand attacks. Four sand attacks. This gets very repetitive when I have such a five sand attacks. Small selection of moves. Six sand attacks, okay. One sword stance. Two sword stance. Got a text I need to answer. Three sword stance. I think it's only three required because it's greatly still disabled by Peck. But the crit, really? It's because I don't have Leer. That's why I kept Leer on that other one. Oh, the crit resets all the stats because it's Gen 1. There's a picnicker. Oh, normally she says that and it's actually not dark out. But this time I didn't use flash, so actually it's dark out. Del Sprout. Level 22 Bell Sprout. I'll chance it. Gen 1 Rap. I completely forgot Bellsprout has Rap, and Gen 1 Rap is Terabad. Okay, I mostly forgot about the Terabad part. If I would have thought about it for 5 seconds, I would have been like, oh no, switch out. No, I'll start with you. Six sand attacks, it's very unlikely you're going to be able to diddly squat. Three sword stances. One. Two. Three. I'm not going to lower your defense, you're just a Clefairy, so I'm going to go straight into Fury attacking. Yeah, 3 hits will take you down, 2 hits might. Alright, 3 hits it is. Good news is we're almost out of here. Bad news is there was a second picnicker. Oh, Junior Trainer, it's Gen 1. I'm thinking of the remakes. Would have been fine with that, actually. Quick attack, okay. And I actually hit. 4. 5. 6. I'm just gonna switch to this because you have sand attack. Hitting 3 times will take you down. Okay, missed. Good. Alright, hit 3 times. I'm definitely switching. Gonna set up Sword Stance against a Rattata. That sounds great. Please don't have something like Hyper Fang.
That'd be wonderful if you didn't.
Oh, look, Hyper Fang. Two. At least I'm a little beefy now. And they're all weaker because... And three. Body Slam. Oh, of course you quick attack the turn, then I'm gonna one-shot you. It's lovely. Nope, I'm just gonna body slam the rest of these Pokemans and be done with it. Don't believe you learned anything else. Oh, as long as you're not faster than me, for some strange reason at level 19. And be good. We on the home stretch. Should outspeed pretty much anything. Oh, there's the last one. Again, Picnicker in newer gems. Such as Gen 3 Remake. Gen 2, was it Picnicker or was it still, Oh. Spam. Gonna use the one sand attack if we're faster. Not faster. We're gonna have to use that max potion, aren't we? Safety. Gonna get extra money from this. Alright, let's go, duck. You have no choice but to do this. One. Two. Thanks for the extra money. Three. Four. Five. Six. Okay. I'm just gonna body slam. See how much it does. Nice. I don't have any Pokemon to switch out to. Peck you. I'm not gonna bother setting up because I'm faster than you. Actually, you know what? Since you're at that health, I'm gonna set up Swords Dance for the next one. Bad idea. I think I have an antidote. I had something. I didn't see what it was, but... Ah! Ha ha! Thank Arceus. Oh, dang it. I didn't think you were a trainer. I didn't catch that. Does she only have one Pokemon? Okay. We're just gonna go for the body slam. Cause I use sword dance once. Alright. Duck is level 25. Duck is power leveling because I have no other choice. There's no berries in this gym. Under him. Oh, we made it to Lavender. Praise Alleluia, we made it to Lavender. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Okay. I'm still louder than the game, slightly. Might as well go do my rival fight real quick. Actually, I need to buy potions. Never mind. Those meowths, that's the only reason I can do this. Make it three more of these. Okay, grab three more. TM 30, super potion. It's TM 30. I would love to sell teleport. Grab one more super potion. Now to rival fight. How are we doing level wise? Nobody needs moved around. Duck, of course, is a high level again. Do. Hey Alex, what's up? Okay. How underleveled am I? Yes. Six. Okay. Fury attack. Assuming it hits. Hit two times. Okay, we're getting better. Really should have just used a potion. Oh, I can't now. Okay. Speaking of using potions, I didn't know they could do that in Gen 1. Good, I didn't want to split the experience. We forget Peck. That's what I'm gonna do from now on. Yes, I will switch to Leek. Oh, that's lovely. Two. Three. Four. Stop using Roar. Five. Six. See how good this is without leering at all. We'll do a leer to guarantee the next cut will take it out. PowerPoint, just managing. Execute? Well, that's, cute. I'm never gonna wake up. I'm gonna faint before that happens. Oh, never mind. Two. Three. Four. Speaking of four, please only hit four. Nope. Okay. Oh, execute. Five. Gen 1 sleep. I can't use moves. Okay, there we go. We're gonna leave it at 5 there, and we're just gonna switch to Peck. Execute! I never have to fight this execute. I never start with Bulbasaur. Apparently, I grabbed the Bulbasaur slot. This makes Bulbasaur even worse. Oh, now it hits. Please only hit twice. Sweet. Yeah, Peck. Faster, so it can't put me to sleep, and there we go. See, when it's not rock types, these Farfetch'd have a fighting chance. Baron still needs to be renamed. I have not forgotten about that. Did you disable? Uh, Can't disable more than one thing. Kadabra is scary. It's gonna body slam it now. It should just crunch. Yep. Maybe it wasn't the Wartortle. Is that Wartortle? That doesn't make sense. Why does he have execute then? We had Growlithe. Okay. I just never fought the execute for very long because I just Charizarded it. Sand attack. If we can survive long enough to do that. Stinking crits. Alright, Sarai, how about you? Okay, that has stab. Alright. Two, we're gonna use a revive once I get this to six. Three. Four. Five. Six. Oh, that's less than half. Why did I give you Bide? That's terrible. I'm gonna override that. Maybe it's because you have the most health. Crits again, nice. Going for about 40 minutes already. Stinking cave. Hey, I won the rival fight. Bide. Baron didn't level yet, okay. Yeah, yeah, smell you later, blah blah. Can't do anything in here anyways. Whole bunch of ghost types. I'll be able to run from pretty much all the ghost types. It's not a problem. The Marowak's gonna be real easy to deal with because I'm flying type. Do I have any HM friends? I have one HM friend. Doesn't matter what it is. Okay, and then over here is where I need to go next. Okay. I'm gonna fight all of these guys anyways. I was just trying to get around. That's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon. Poliwag? No. Never mind. three times, four times. Two. Three. I think there's two of these guys. Four. Ow. Twice? Okay, we're switching to combat now, because yikes. Clefairy, Clefairy. Nope. Just nope. I flipped my desk, but I have a very expensive equipment on my desk. At least this, at least duck is a higher level. Just gonna body slam as soon as it ducks up. At least this one isn't hitting five. Thank goodness. Use is going to get rid of Fury Attack because I need to do that with someone just to have an extra pecker. Peck, peck. Gonna go heal because ow. Glad I bought all those super potions. Alright, we're gonna fight this guy. At least he won't have stinking Clefairy. Ugh. one. Ow. Two. We're gonna just get rid of this guy. Yeah, very high attack. Well, that and my defense is falling, so, you know, bad combos. Oh, that could have been really bad if that roared me out. Well, annoying, not bad. Difference. Don't need to heal you. What are moves doing? We're fine. Yes, yes, I do need strategy. And yes, yes, I have strategy. But no, no, it's not the best. Alright, it's Grimer. Please don't no minimize. Please don't no minimize. I don't think it knows minimize. Do you have two Pokemon? I don't know, but it's probably a good idea to sword stance. Alright. Pointless, not disabled anymore. Wow, okay. He disabled Peck, I was gonna be annoyed. Very sword dance thrice. So this should be two hits, yeah, okay. Oh, and we're poisoned. Yes. Billy. I'm just gonna sword stance a few times. You shouldn't know poison gas. We're gonna go heal, because someone's poisoned. And I don't have any more antidotes. Three of these to be more powerful than a peck, and that's what I got. Perfect. Illogical. Switch with Billy. Screen's flashing, it's not flashing very much. Alright, school kid. Is it a school kid? No, super nerd. Coughing! Cough! At least it's not poison gas. Six. Basically, it's not guaranteed to poison. Oh, there it goes anyways. I'm gonna set this up anyways. I think you just have the one Pokémon because it's a level 26, but I don't remember. It doesn't pop up long enough for me to. Oh, we just straight up missed. That sucks. Team Poison sucks! Definitely needed to do the sword stances. Swap out leak. I don't mind if that Farfetch'd gets KO'd, because it's not active now. I mean, I mind, but... Okay. Let me write down what rival fight was. I'm sure I was going to remember it, but it doesn't hurt. Pidgey. Haha! I have out-Pidgeyed the Pidgey. Six. Alright. Sword stance a few times because you have more than one Pokemon for sure. Alright, that's three sword stance. And cut. Probably going to be replacing Leer on these guys, because I forgot that there's no rock gems left. It'll have to be a TM that I can buy multiples of. But there's no rock gems. There's almost no rock types at all left. Pretty much dealt with all of the rock type walls. Until, stop that. Until Victory Road. At which point, it'll be a whole bunch of Rhyhorns. Don't get paralyzed. Don't get paralyzed. Good. And we leveled. And extra money, pisses me off. Alright, Elaine, you're up. Other side. I like Nidoran, so I collect them. I mean, okay. Why don't you evolve them and then go back to Mount Moon and grab some Moonstones and evolve them again? Nidoqueens and Nidokings are very powerful. If you just keep them as Nidorans, Six. It's 4 of 6. It's 5 of 6. I'm basically just doing this so I can set up Swords Dance without worrying about taking damage at this point. Of course I missed. Ah, there is an Nidorina. Sweet. Now just go back to Mount Moon. Alright, if this hits 3 times, that'd be great. Nope. Don't poison, don't poison, don't poison. Poison! Alright, I need to go back to the Pokemon Center. Ugh. I've only been going for an hour recording, but I had some problems earlier that I had to fix. So, I've actually been going for more like an hour and a half. So I think I'm gonna call it here after I heal. Alright, thanks for watching. Get my maskers are over here.